Mini projectors with the best quality can provide a crisp, clear image wherever you require. Mini projectors are lightweight and compact. We have provided links in the description box to the left, which are constantly updated to reflect the lowest prices. If you are thinking about mini projectors, portability is among the most important considerations. In terms of portability, as small as a soda bottle is about as portable as it gets, especially since the majority of backpacks and bags have pockets that are designed to hold drink-sized items. It's got everything you'll need, including a speaker that's built inside the base to an app store that you can download. Simply join it up to the Wi-Fi connection and you're ready to go. Based on our test participant Haley, the Anker Nebula Capsule 2 is worth every penny for those who care about image quality, sound and portability. The projector runs the Google Android software, which means that alongside the simple-to-navigate interface, you will also have access to an app store that lets you download apps such as Netflix or Hulu. Additionally, you'll have the benefit of integrated Google Assistant. You can also control the projector via Google Assistant or via a smartphone application, or the remote included. Haley discovered that the image quality is crisp and clear, and it has an autofocus function that allows you to easily concentrate and align images on walls or screens. The Nebula Capsule 2 will project up to 100 inches image on the wall or screen with ease. Overall, we are very impressed with our experience with the Nebula Capsule 2, and consider it to be the ideal solution for a cinema-themed pop-up or as an entertainment center for home use. It's not inexpensive, but it's got everything you'll need. If you're talking about mini projectors, you can choose Mini, and there's the Optima ML750ST. Pictures of the projector can't reveal how tiny this projector is. It's small enough to fit into one hand. It's also a projector with a short throw that means you can put the projector in close proximity to the screen while still having an image that is large enough. In this scenario, you can have 100-inch projections only the distance of 6 feet. The size is even more than it appears when you think about the fact that it has 700 ANSI lumens and the 20:000:1 contrast ratio that you can get from this powerful device. It's ideal for work because it's bright enough to be used in the conference room, and also small enough to fit in a briefcase or backpack. It is important to ensure that your room for presentations can be as dim as it can be, however. This projector can be costly. The absence for wireless connections is a disappointment, and the fact that Optima offers a dongle to rectify the oversight at an additional fee is infuriating. However, the small size coupled with the bright image makes this a perfect device for business presentations at the go. The ViewSonic M1 Smart Projector is one of the top projectors in this list because of its inherent versatility. The stand integrated into the projector can be moved upwards to shield the lens of the projector when closed. When it's open, the stand is able to point the projector in the direction it is required to move. Overall, the projector receives praise for its design thanks to its neat design and the built-in kickstand. On the negative side, the projector's resolution is 480p, as well as the keystone adjuster is known to be unresponsive. However, the projector boasts an impressive contrast ratio of 120:000:1 and a battery which can last as long as 6 hours if the projector is set to eco mode. The inputs include microSD, USB-C HDMI as well as USB-A. It also can output sound via the 3.5mm audio jack. Our reviewer, Haley, also notes that autofocus tends to be unable to maintain focus. She also notes that this issue is not uncommon in projectors that have autofocus. If this isn't a concern for you, you've got an excellent projector that can fit in pockets in your backpack, is secure, and can last for many hours. Finding a projector mobile is one thing, however, finding one that can travel well is a different. Apart from being mobile, it is also able to easily fit in bags and operate in any circumstances. This AXA P7 projector is a small cube that measures 4x4x3 inches and offers many options of input options given its dimensions. It can be connected via HDMI, USB, microSD and mini VGA. In essence, any device that you find in your travels will be compatible with this projection device. The sound quality isn't great, and this is the norm for AXA projectors, however, it's a shame. The battery is able to last 90 minutes when charged, which is sufficient for business presentations, however, you'll need to plug it in for a feature-length movie. The projector has a tripod that can be used to help you aim the projector, however, you must ensure that you have a solid base as the tripod isn't very excellent. But you'll enjoy the equivalent of 30,000 hours of LED lifespan from the bulb. and our reviewer Haley states that you'll experience picture quality similar to that of what you see in a modern HD TV. It's bright and contains a good amount of contrast, so the colors appear vibrant. It's a projector that can travel with you and connect to whatever you need to get there. . 4K projectors are also mini projectors, but the AXA 4K one is a bit larger than others. The stunning image you can expect from this beast in 4K. The projector is smaller than a breadbox and has a carry case that holds all the cables as well as the remote very well. It could also be tucked away in the backpack of a person who doesn't have to carry anything else. In terms of its remotes, this one has an IR remote, however the IR port you'll need to direct the remote is hidden within the frame of the projector, making it difficult to focus. The projector doesn't have feet, nor a mechanism to point it, which means you'll have to support it with something to help it aim. This isn't ideal. However, you get two HDMI ports and USB-A inputs. It also has an aux output and headphones jack to output audio that you'll require since the speakers of this projector are extremely soft. What you will get is clear, crisp 4K video that has excellent clarity and clarity, to the point that you'll be happy with having a low ratio of contrast. The remote can also handle keystone adjustments, however key stamp adjustment doesn't seem particularly flexible. It requires you to alter it frequently to alter the image slightly. I would like to have more coarse controls available. Overall, for a 4K image that fits in the bag of yours, you cannot get any better.